And we start with that breaking news we've been tracking for the last hour. Air Tracker 7 is over a wildfire burning along C-470 just west of C-470 in Bulls. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office is sending alerts to 3,800 phones in the Ken Carroll Valley, telling them to be ready to evacuate if needed.
And 7 News meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen just arriving on the scene. He joins us now on the phone. And Corey, I know dry conditions out there have those flames moving fast this afternoon, and we're also hearing about traffic problems as well.
Yeah, and I'm just arriving on scene here. We haven't got a picture up here for you, but you've seen the video from Air Tracker 7, and you're right. The conditions are really ripe for a wildfire at this moment just because of the heat that we've had today. The humidity, the relative humidity, was down into the low teens today. So that is really how this wildfire just got sparked, and it's been spreading, and it's still an active fire. I'm looking at it right now. It's on that hogback, that Dakota hogback there. Really across from Dakota Ridge High School on the other side of C-470 there. I talked to Tim Matheson over at the Colorado Coordination Center. He said that they got resources on this fire quickly. They had 8 engines and 5 brush trucks on this quickly, and they are fighting an active fire at the moment. The smoke is blowing not towards C-470, but up and over the ridge that goes down into that community on the other side. Where they have those pre-evacuation orders. But the traffic is also another element of this problem. With C-470 being closed for some while there, all the side streets around the area, all the way to Kipling, and I've been on them, I can tell you they're very congested. And that's just those two elements that this fire is really causing some problems out here. We're going to stay on this. We have a crew out here. We're just getting on the scene here, getting some information for you, and we'll keep you updated for anything that happens. Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen here. Back to you guys.
And that is the Ken Carroll Ranch area that's in pre-evacuation mode right now. They were estimating it was between 10 and 20 acres. So thank you, Corey, for that.
Right. Well,